Revelio.
Thank you.
Brilliant. Can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kogawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out. Quickly. I think it's learned its lesson, but do continue to practice as long as you like.
Revelio.
Kinesthesia is a powerful learning tool.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Not so fast. You need to tread carefully in here. Venomous tentacula. Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
What are you up to now? Revelio.
Wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, well, look what we have here. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed a treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see. Should I dare?
Folks still talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression.
question anyone. Dark Arts. Why can't you?
Welcome. Do you let me know? Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawang. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
I believe you are ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
I should investigate. We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
thank you for making me the first object.
Quickly now! Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus.
Must be something here. Ramrock said so. Don't see myself, do I? There must be something here. Ramrock said so. This day has gone on too long. Bring me a dozen humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me, humans do. Every time. Mushroom stew about now.
When you don't listen. You ought to cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a troll the other day.
such arrogance. Let's get this over with.
You think this is funny?
Incendio!
Revelio.
Orders? Directly from Ranrok?
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
I will draw blood.
Mess is the fault. Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Let's head inside.
Revelio. It's more than mere coincidence that we encountered Ranrok's loyalists here.
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Lumos! I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Revelio.
Someone was an avid reader. Can't say I'm familiar with many of these titles.
I imagine these brooms have been enchanted for centuries. Never seen an enchantment last this long.
Welcome to Sanbakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sanbakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrok's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic. Downstairs, near the entry.